Yello, and welcome to episode 42 of my archipelago-assisted randomizer. This is hopefully the last day. Well, it's going to be one way or another. We have one more rocket to launch. We have a bit of busy work to do before then. So, we need to craft ourselves a blue tablet. There is actually only one of them in the game. You do need to craft the second one. And the second one is crafted using kyanite, or whatever it's called. So we need to head back outside, and I think I'm probably going to take... Ah yes, HP. I think I am probably going to take... we have enough of those, good. The... what's it called? The prawn suit.
Welcome, Captain. All systems online.
Angry fellas still about. We'll see whether or not we can get it as far as we need to go in the pawn suit. But it has the drill on it anyway. Ah, excellent. There's one nearby. I was kind of hoping that was the case. Hopefully the big guy will leave us more or less alone. That almost destroyed us. But I think we got what we needed. We just need to get in here without blowing up. Okay. Storage. Oh, we had so much more in storage. We didn't even need to go out to get some more. What do we need? I think it's... Yeah, one ion cube and two kyanite. Just to remind, when we come back here to pick things up, to remind us what stuff we need to bring with us. We're low on food, we don't have any on us. That's fine. We can fix that. We're gonna need 1, 2, 3, 4. We need all of those anyway. That's not the thing we're looking for. We're looking for this. One new blue tablet. Do we have any more iron cubes? We have a few. I don't think we need them, but it's good to know we have them. Okay, I think that one needs to be mined if you wanted to get anything from it. I think it's too big, isn't it? Yeah, we'd need to mine that one. No worries. So yeah, we need to go visit the Empress. Go collect a bunch of plants. There's no check in here, is there? No. We have sea entropus, juveniles, rock grub we still need to find one of. I mean, not that any of this matters. We have basically 3 checks total left. Where are you?
Well, Forest came here once. They built these walls. They played alone. They bored me. Now they're gone. And instead, we have you. We are curious whether you swim with the current or fight against it as they did.
Right. Well, we need to borrow some food from here, so please don't mind me. Memory serves, none of the bigger fish in here are actually hostile. There you go. Come on.
Environment scans indicate the water here is rich with a rare plankton-like life form, which depends on the organic detritus produced by the ecosystem around it.
Now there is a plant in here that we need to find.
The plant life in this area is growing outside its normal conditions. Other life forms fertilizing and pruning the vegetation may be offsetting this environmental deficit.
Is that the one we need? There we go, this is what we need. I may actually need to...
My young need to hatch, to play outside this place. We have been here so long. The others built a passage to reach the world outside. I asked them for this freedom, but they could not hear me. If you help us, I will give you freely what the others tried in vain to take.
Don't you need to activate this? You need me to be nearby. Okay, yeah, we're gonna need to grab a couple more ion cubes. Okay.
With the passage you opened, my young can leave this place. But first they must feel the time is right and break free of their shells. This is what the others could not force from me. To you, I give the secret willingly.
There we go.
New blueprint acquired.
So we did look up because we are on a time schedule. Let me out. Silly thing. No, that is the way out. Let me out. Thank you. Yeah, so I did look up beforehand where I need to go for the hatching enzymes, and since we have so many ion cubes, spare, we can use the four teleporters in here to save us a little bit of time, because otherwise we'd have to go and get the sea moth and go around to each individual location. We still only have two ion cubes on us, so let's go get the remaining two that we need. What I'll do is I'll the prawn suit, and then we'll bring the prawn suit inside. We can repair it from in here, I think. No? Okay, we'll repair it from up top then. Seriously, we'd have to drop you outside to repair you? That's not fun. I know there is an upgrade which would allow the Cyclops itself to do it. Wonderful, we're being pushed around. Doing damage? No, it's just pushing us around and being a big pain in the ass. Okay, we'll just have to... Insufficient docking clearance. Thank you very much, game. Stupid thing.
Rig for silent running. Engine powering up. Let it snow. Engine powering down.
Facing. Lippy being a pain. Okay, let's get our extra iron cubes. Anymore. Yeah, I kind of forgot that they regenerated endlessly. Just takes time. We'll pair this just in case. Hopefully we won't need it. I'm planning to abandon it and the Cyclops down here. Grab from it anything I need. Okay. So, we have four more pieces we need to go get, and in theory, each one of these leads us to a location where we can find them. Okay, so what we actually need is just one of these. Okay, that's two of five. Once we've got this done, we need to actually build the Neptune. And that's a potential problem. Let's see. Yeah, we need a lot of titanium. I kind of figured we probably would. We don't have any spare, so we are going to have to do some amount of farming. I don't think we have enough crystalline sulfur. But it's not like that's impossible to find. We need two ion batteries. I've only got enough stuff for one that I can think of at the minute. Maybe I can get us, or if we mine the second iron cube, then that'll do the job. Okay, what do we need from here? Depends on where here is. This looks like potentially it could be Lost River, so... That being the case, I'm fairly sure I know what we're looking for here. Are we in the Lost River? We are not. Where are we? That's the stuff we need, though. We need eye stalks. Oh, what attacked me? Did a bunch of damage, I don't know what it was. That must have been the crag fields. Oh, maybe one of those things followed me outside. It'd be grand if I could finish the game without dying again, thank you. Okay, 3 or 4, 3 or 5 rather. We already have, this one is, the seabird, is it? No, we don't need these. These are fauna, not flora. What do we need from down here? I thought it was eye stalks, but it can't be. I think it's an eye stalk-like thing. Similar looking thing. But yeah, this has to be, lost river. We don't. That's the stuff we need. One more? Come on, I don't know if I have one more back at base. If you can give me one more, then we have everything we need. Well, at least we don't need to come down here again to find one more. Temporarily store some things in the pawn suit just to keep our inventory a little tidy. This means the last thing we need to find is a fungal sample. Gel. I don't feel like aerogel needs ruby. I don't think it matters if they decompose, just as long as they don't get destroyed. Oh, it does need rubies. Bollocks, I should have grabbed some while I was there. Never mind. We're going to have to do a trip for resources anyway. There's no way we have everything we need. Oops, I need to deposit. Okay, this gets us our enzyme, which allows us to hatch the younglings, which will let us deactivate the cannon. And then only one task remains. Aside from collecting the materials we need for the Neptune. We'll see how much time we have once we've actually got all of that done. Okay. Out for the mushroom snakes, but I think the big mushroom is the thing that we're actually after. Oh, not these ones. What do we need? Mushroom forest fungal sample. That's a fungal sample. I know that from the icon. Okay, there's lithium down here, but there isn't any rubies, is there? Nothing so convenient. Not to worry. Rubies aren't far away from our base anyway. Okay, that's all five pieces. Now we just need to make the hatching enzyme. Borrow another couple of fish from her pool. Steal what materials and things. Not what I wanted to do, but since we've done it now. If memory says we have at least two ion batteries, so we need four total. We may actually have three, but since we have this just sitting there for us, can you give us that? Doesn't want to give us that. Okay, we need that. We'll leave that in there for now. It's not going to give us that. Nope. Okay. Right, let's go make the hatching enzyme. It's moved again.
Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online.
Okay, that's the hatching enzyme. Right, now let's have a look downstairs, see what materials we can pinch and bring with us. We have plenty of that, that's easy to get. Silver we should take. Do we actually need any wiring kits? We do need a wiring kit. Let's make a wiring kit. Did we bring any spare table coral? Not enough. Do we need any glass? Are we missing the cockpit? What do we need for the cockpit? The cockpit's got to need glass. Yeah, cockpit needs enamel glass. We need two computer chips. We can make two computer chips. One enameled glass. Did we bring any quartz with us? Since we're planning to abandon this, we need to make sure that we craft everything we actually want. So let's make glass. Enameled glass. We're gonna need wiring kits. grab enough copper, or we grab too much gold, one of the two. We grabbed all the gold. We don't need that much gold. We need the copper. We only need, like, 2 pieces of gold. We do have that in storage. Once again, we find ourselves needing copper. Kind of makes me want to keep the pawn suit around for a little bit longer then. I think we can take the pawn suit through the teleporter. Lithium, we have loads of lithium near the base. We're going to need 2 circuits, so 2 gold, we can make one of them now. We need to find ourselves one more ruby. We may actually already have it. We already have that. Lithium we don't need. We have our enamel glass. We don't need another wiring kit. We have some of those up in the thing. And I'm fairly sure I have spare that back at base, so let's leave that here. I am very, very tempted. I think we have everything I want from here. Steal this and put it in the I think I will. Okay, as far as I'm aware, we have everything we need from this, so I'm going to steal the depth module. You have diamonds in you. What's the modification station made out of? It has a computer chip in it. Do I still have that, Ellis? We do. I think this is a second one. We didn't make a primary one here. Okay, we can leave a few more resources behind. We now no longer need that. We don't need that. Don't believe we need the diamond. We don't need those because we now have 2 of our computer chips. This is a bit more space. The kyanite is in the horn suit, so we will take that. Hopefully, I don't know whether or not we're allowed to. But hopefully we are allowed to
maximum depth reached. Hull damage imminent.
Bye bye. Hopefully we've got everything we want from that. What was I gonna say? With a little bit of luck, we have enough of everything else we need in the back of this. Yeah, we have more than enough of this. I want to be able to put this in the time capsule along with a whole bunch of this stuff. That'll be the plan. We have extra iron cubes. That one there doesn't want to come to us. Let's get one more this way. This guarantees that we have enough. There we go. We'll see whether this can go through the teleporter.
Detecting unusually passive behavioral patterns in nearby predators. Reason unknown.
Okay. Let's just top up our food while we're here. Stop hiding among the reeds. Okay, one more fish, top us up. There we go. Projectile damage. Do you need me to come talk to you? Or will they follow me out? Or should I stay down there? I forget how this triggers. I think if we leave, they follow us anyway. But there's definitely a cutscene that's supposed to happen here that doesn't appear to want to happen. Maybe because that one was languishing behind. There we go.
My young are swimming for the shallows. I thank you. Their freedom is my end. What will it be like, I wonder, to go to sleep and never wake up? Perhaps next we meet, I will be an ocean current, carrying seas to a new land, or a creature so small it sees the gaps between the grains of sand. Farewell.
Alrighty.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Good, it can go through. Okay, we are healed. It's phase two done. Don't mind the big machine. Now we need to deactivate the cannon. And then we can make our way back to base and start constructing the Neptune. And on the way, we need to find as much scrap and titanium as we can. I know where there's plenty anyway, but we need to get back to base to empty our inventory, if nothing else. We need to head up, don't we? So way back in, yeah. What we're looking for. Punching. Okay. The next task done. Now, all that remains is the Neptune. Let's hop out quickly. Can you drop down? Thank you. I want access to the storage. I need to empty out a few extra things from our inventory just so that I can pick up one, two. Okay, there we go. Get three more pieces of scrap. It's not going to be enough, but it'll get us started. Make our way back to base. Empty this out and leave it there. I don't know how much scrap we're going to find along the way back to base, though. It's going to be quicker to drill the titanium. It's lead and the other one was, what the hell is nuclear fuel doing up here? Find any scrap along this particular path. Not quite enough. Just gold, isn't it? Don't need gold. Hey, we do have some scrap around here. Excellent. It's because we've slightly gone off course. This is where we were going to go get all of our scrap later on. All right. Click. ore. Right, let's get back to base. Start making the Neptune. Okay, we're back. We'll leave this thing here. We'll be using the sea moth to get the rest of the materials.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Let's immediately get started. From here for phase one. Did we have any spare from before? Nope, so we're actually going to be a little short. That's fine. Titanium we expected to be short on. Horrendously short on, in fact. Okay, do we have a spare ruby? We only need the one? No, we do actually have a spare one of these. Okay, what about iron batteries? Gold and silver. We took all of that with us and we left basically the majority of it in the Cyclops, which will now be destroyed. He says, looking for the Cyclops that is actually still alive. This seems like a bad idea, but I kind of want to go back. Put that in there, because that wants to be going in the time capsule. There's the crafting materials. If we have the silver and the gold to make them all, then we may as well. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then we'll dump all of this in here. I think that emptied everything out of here that was important. Yep.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Okay. I need to orient myself. Which way is it? That way. Pick up any scrap that we find along the way. Let's see if we can get back to the Cyclops before it falls apart. And while we're in that area, we can't take this with us because that will put this underneath the 900 that can survive. But while we're in the area, we will also figure out which one of those we can go through to go and get the ruby we need. Yeah, the lithium we already have, or at least we have access to. We are still being told that it is there. Cyclops, hang on just a little bit longer. Watch it get destroyed by the time we actually get to it. Just about to get inside and it falls apart. What's the betting? We need 4 gold and 4 silver from it. I'm working on the assumption it can actually be destroyed. Obviously the sea moth can, I imagine the prawn suit can as well. It's a bit on the bigger side.
Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems
online. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's confirm that that is what we needed. Yep, and then just silicon rubber. Now, which way were rubies? It's one of the first two we went in. I'm going to go with the second one. We only need the... I think we only need the one. We'll grab a couple if we can find them. This is the crag. So I think it was the first area where there was actually rubies in the wall. Could just be that it's too dark for me to see them and there are in fact rubies around here, but I'm going to go with no and check the other direction instead. And if that doesn't work, then we'll go to where we know they are. It just means we'll take a little bit longer. Are there rubies around here? There are rubies around here. I knew I saw rubies. Can we get a second one, please? We only need the one, but I want a second one for safety if we can find one to grab. Too far away? Nope, it's right there. Good. Right, let's take all of this back to base. And now collect some additional titanium along the way. Okay, we're back. Let's see how close we are to what we need. Probably still going to need a bunch more titanium because we need at least 5 loads of it. And it's 2. 3. So I need one more trip in theory. Did I really take them all with me? I guess I did. Oh wait, we do have some extra in here, so we may be very, very close to having what we need. How many short are we? If we get two more pieces of scrap, that's enough. Think that's enough for the aerogel? Oh bollocks, we do need two pieces of aerogel. So we needed that second ruby we couldn't find. It's fine. We'll just have to go and get some more. Not a problem. Okay. We can't get the rubies from beneath us, but the thing we can get from beneath us is lithium. There's still two full crystals down, or two full nodes down here. At least two full nodes. Don't remember if there's a titanium node, but we're not going to find any rubies down here, unfortunately. I think we will grab the lithium and then leave this thing down here. Okay, we can do this. We do need another plasteel ingot to clean. So we need four of these. Okay. Leave this down here. We will, however, take that with us. Yeah, why not? Those things are more useful than just pure resources to spend in a time capsule. Okay, we'll make the plasteel first. Even though technically it's the last thing we need the normal titanium ingots all first. 1, 2, 3, 4. Spare silicon rubber other than the one that we brought with us that we didn't bring with us. I thought we brought with us, which apparently we did not. Fair enough. What do I need for that? Synthetic fiber. I need the seed clusters. Which I don't think these ones grow. No, we're going to have to nip over here. There we go. Grab a couple of these. Come on. There we go. Okay. So that's the grab. We picked them up. Where did we put them? Oh, we threw them into, we haven't emptied this out yet. We do have a second ruby. I'm an idiot. I forgot that I put things in places for convenience sake. Okay, two of these. One of these. Oh, we forgot to grab the iron cubes. Okay. Oh, did that one need the silicon rubber? Or is it that we got two silicon rubber from... Ah, we get two from one. Okay, fair enough. Okay, I will quickly go get us the last scrap that we need. And then we'll get off this place.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
So, I'll see you in a bit. Okay, last time we will see our base. Touch wood, hopefully. I think we have everything we need now.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
One hopes at least. Okay, we do not need that anymore. Or that. Or that. Or that. Or that. Or that. Yeah, may need that. Might as well drink that now. Do we have rhubarb? There we go. Yeah, we don't need that. How much of this can we fit in our inventory? All of it. See if we have prepared things correctly. We have a lot of green on our right-hand monitor, but that's also missing a single part, so we'll see. Everything's still green. I need to be up the gantry to build the next bits, or do I build it from down here? I forget. Looking at the numbers I'm seeing, I believe we have everything, so let's clear the rest of that. Okay, Neptune is built. I don't think there is anything else. We have the stuff for the time capsule. We just need to flick a bunch of switches.
Neptune 1 rocket online.
Okay, hydraulic system online.
Pressurizing hydraulics. Communications systems array active. Auxiliary power unit online. Primary computer systems active. Life support systems online. All systems are go for liftoff.
Okay. Hopefully someone will find those useful. I don't think I need an image. Status 2 of 3. Okay, we do need an image. That'll do. Select. Okay, time capsule ready.
Time capsule ready.
Right. SkidSu, Team 1 has completed their goal. We are
ready
done.
To launch on your command, Captain. Launch in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Time capsule jettisoned.
I don't think 2 kyanite actually gets you much. But the other things in there were definitely valuable.
Caution. Approaching orbital debris field. Orbital debris field clear. Performing gravity turn maneuver. Confirm destination coordinates. Nearest interstellar phase gate. Engaging ion boosters in 3, 2, 1.
What is a wave without the ocean? A beginning without an end. They are different, but they go together. Now you go among the stars, and I fall among the sand. We are different, but we go together.
And that concludes our Archipelago run. All three games are complete, all three rockets are launched, we are all done. So, next week we're going to be playing the last part of my Armored Core 6 playthrough that I was playing on live stream. I won't go into the details again this time, because by the time this video comes out, we would have already decided what we're doing in the week after. But I don't know yet. But yeah, anyway. Next week will be Armored Core, we'll be finishing that off. We are towards the back end of that game, so it will be a spoiler-heavy thing. So if you're interested in that and you've already played it yourself, then feel free to watch that. But yeah, the week afterwards, at the minute, I don't know. It would have been decided because I would have recorded it the morning that this video will go out. I'm currently leaning towards doing a playthrough of Terraria Calamity Mod, because I've never touched Terraria Calamity Mod before. And it's been, I think, my Steam library says, what is it, 2020? I've been 2018. It's been a few years since we've touched Terraria. We've all but beaten Master Mode, so we have some amount of skill, but it is very old and rusty skill. But that's the current main plan. We have a couple of other plans that may end up being what we do. There was a poll up, so if you want to go see that, you'll get the results. The likelihood is that if, I think it's Infospace doesn't win, which I'm not expecting it to, then once the symptoms for my Crohn's colitis have calmed down, I will likely do a stream for that, if I've not already done that. I'm also planning on playing, what's it called, City Skyline on stream as well, once, again, my condition is improved. But we'll leave it there. Thank you very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed the show. We're back in next week again with Armored Core 6, so hopefully we'll see you next time.
Welcome home to all Terra. Permission to land will be granted once you have settled your outstanding balance of 1 trillion credits.